Alright, so this is how far we got with just one. So we outline it around. And now we're here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do this end just like I did this one, and then do something different in the middle, and I'll be right back. All right, so after one rope on the top, and one on the bottom, this is what we have. All right, so we're just gonna go around now, long way. We're not gonna go back and forth anymore. And this is what we look like after three rope. Okay, so this is after four rope, and this is what we have. So we have one more, and I'm hoping it will fill in the middle section so we don't have to get a six one or even 5.5. Thank you.